Hey guys, Nick243 here. Today we're going to play Garry's mod. Another one. I'm trying to be quiet this time since I'm in a public place right now. It's not my school this time. This is actually the library where me and my crew usually go to play games at. So let's get started. We're gonna try. We're gonna try bot battles, so we're gonna get started on there. And then we fast forward. Well, actually don't, not yet, because I'm going to explain the tool that we're gonna do. So we're gonna do a combination with Team Fortress 2 bots with Half-Life 2 NPCs. Like the Combine Elite and the gunship, or the helicopter, with some along with the other side, but my side is going to be with Team Fortress 2 and a little bit of Half-Life. So you have some there too. So yeah. Then the tools I will be using is the Team Fortress 2 bots. Called Black Ops weapons. Most of them, some of them don't work. These do. This is number 3. Oh snap. Yeah, this is Gmod 3. Bot battles. I did this on Blockland. And Blockland not working correctly when I'm at someone else, because it doesn't want to verify. It doesn't want me connecting the thing to the servers. I don't know why. But well. So now they're also using Nikolai's weapons. These are World War II weapons for World at War. As you can see from our last two Gmod videos, this one's a bit more smoother because I've changed the settings. It's a little bit better. Actually, I can pull it down a bit too. So details. Take down these. Oh, you'll be fine. And I'll pull up the frames for a second. The FPS. It's a little bit better. Off camera, it's only 60%, 60 frames per second, because. Okay, so. Let's get started. I'm all fast forward because I have to do some relationship changing, because it turns out that Combine Elite, or just the Combine class in the NPCs, they won't attack the Team Fortress 2. These guys won't attack the Team Fortress 2 bots, so I have to use the NPC tools to add on. And where you can decide whether the Combine should like Team Fortress 2 bots or just hate them, attacking them, and all that stuff. So you'll see in about just, I think, a minute, because it takes a long time for me to just, you know, set up the global relationships. So fast forwarding. Thank you. let's put this down. Blue sniper. Didn't see that coming. Have a scout. Actually, first we're gonna place combine perfect. We'll place one, two. There, and then I have these two guys. Again, combine hostile. Okay, now they're attacking. They all lined up on each other over there. And that's actually spawn points. That's red. That's blue. Zero. Scout. And soldier. Should take them at least 30 seconds. And for an added measure, Oh, jeez. Let's give blue a fighting chance. Ah, he killed himself. This is a fighting chance. Let me see if I can get something. I want to get my fist up. Drop weapon. Okay. Bind. Drop weapon. Therefore, I can just sit back and relax. Thank you. looks like they need a medic. Just one medic will do. Let's do something nice. Alright, this is gonna get more lag, but that's trying to do something here, so wait, switch utilities, no options, general settings, friendly. And now we will spawn tank. I ran right into there. It's a mess. They got Major League Scout over here. Oh wait. Thank you. Oh my god. Go right through him. It's funny how scouts over here. Now it's a true battle. Oh my goodness. What is going on over here? Oh, now it's damaging them. And we had to clear it because it was disgusting. So we're just gonna put. So just one more thing before we have to do. I wanna make sure who wins. Nature Quits versus. I'll bring two chips.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to end this. We are going to end this right now. Okay. Get my Grim Reaper. Game. That sells that. Both of them are dead. We're gonna then and Big City GM Big City continues to live happily ever after. But so many people had to, so many soldiers and scouts and spies and gunships had to be recovered. Had to recover. And I don't think there were there will be a battle in this town ever again. Or so it will. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I would like to, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more videos, go check my previous ones and the recently uploaded one called,